All right, what do you say? Speak up in the balcony, you who would yank out the organs. Why?
I'd actually like to explore a slightly alternate possibility of just taking the one of the five who needs an organ who dies first and using their four healthy organs to save the other four.
That's a pretty good idea. That's a great idea. Except for the fact that you just wrecked the philosophical point. Well, let's...